church, receive her.
Seated in the presence of God. Hallelujah. Amen. Is exalt this word for 2 minutes. Hallelujah. I just want to once more acknowledge, amen, the presence of the Almighty God. And I must acknowledge, amen, the founder and president of this ministry, the honorable man of God, the apostle, Bishop Dr. B.K. Powell. I bless you, sir, in Yahshua's name. Hallelujah. Congregation, in Yahshua's name. Shall I bless the Lord? Shall I bless the Lord? Hallelujah. I want to encourage your heart today from the book of Psalms 27 from verses 1 to 3. And it declared thus, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked heathen, my enemies and my foes, came upon me to heat up my flesh, they stumbled and fell. Thou and hope shall encamp against me. My heart shall not fear. The watch shall rise against me. In this will I be confident. Shall I bless the name of the Lord? Hallelujah. I want to apply this word to us today. And I want to say to you, whom shall your heart fear? Hallelujah. Whom shall your heart